We're going to see if hydrogen can burn in chlorine. Okay, now, the hydrogen needs, this time it doesn't burn all by itself, it needs something to start it, so we're going to use some acetylene, some of the ethine, to start the reaction. So this balloon has the acetylene in, yes? Yes, please, yep. And this balloon has the hydrogen. So I'm going to put the hydrogen balloon in, into the chlorine. Chris is going to put the ethine or acetylene in. Okay. And well, I just need the nozzles to meet. That's good. So in a minute, I'm going to open mine, and Chris is going to open his. So if you open yours, then Chris... Oops. Try again. Okay, and yours off. There we are. So mine is now burning. Just leave yours there. That's fine. But there is no carbon being formed. It's only from the acetylene there. The hydrogen is burning by itself. We can have that one out. Thank you. Okay, good. So the hydrogen burnt in the chlorine, so no oxygen there at all. And the reaction that we saw is hydrogen combining with chlorine. No bang, it was just burning very nicely.